My name is Carrie. I'm a graduate of the UBC Master of Data Science program, and currently I work as a data scientist at New Data Security. I develop machine learning models for detecting fraud online. What I do at New Data is very rewarding because I know that my work has a positive impact on making our digital space more secure. Prior to the program, I worked in aviation. My capstone is in mining, and now I work in cybersecurity, all very different fields. But in the program, we use data sets from a wide range of fields, and that really showed us that the skills we're learning around making sense of data really can be applied to any industry. The Master of Data Science program really gives you a comprehensive all-in-one package. You can start from ground zero and get a very good set of skills at the end that are completely relevant to the data science industry. The program is definitely intense, but the major benefit of being able to finish in 10 months is that it allowed me to quickly move into my current role, which is very rewarding. I believe data science is a growing field because more people and companies are realizing how applicable it is to so many different industries. There are so many problems that can be solved with data, and I think that's what's so exciting about the field. So I would definitely recommend the UBC Master of Data Science program. For me, it was the best decision I've made.